charity. That's shredded wheat, not a TV dinner.
Well, that's how we do it in Nome.
Nome? I didn't know you were from Alaska.
Not Nome, Alaska, Nome, Texas.
I never saw anyone eat shredded wheat hot before.
Oh, sure. My mom used to pour hot milk on it.
Try Nabisco Shredded Wheat in your microwave. In just a minute or two, you can have a delicious hot breakfast with no added sugar or salt.
If they microwave it in Texas, what do they do in California?
They can it. Nabisco.